Jolly Roger and the Clever Green Parrot.
All the pirates on Jolly Roger's ship were very hungry. They didn't have any coconuts left to eat.
What will we do? If you don't feed us, Jolly Roger, we will not work for you. You will have to catch some fish.
Jolly Roger went to get his fishing line. Jolly Roger saw a big worm under some seaweed on the deck.
This worm would be good bait.
But the fish swam right past the bait.
We are very hungry now. I will try to catch some fish in this little net.
But the fish swam right under it. Big Pirate and Little Pirate laughed and laughed.
Maybe if I make a bigger net, the fish will not swim away.
Jolly Roger tried to make a net with some rope.
This is no good. I can't do it by myself.
A green parrot flew down from the mast. The parrot took the rope in its beak and it made the rope go across and back and over and under.
That was very clever. Now I will catch some fish.
Jolly Roger put the big net into the water. In no time at all, there were 4 big fish in it.
Fish for lunch. Now you can get on with your work.